Now, before we go to break, here is a look at what's for dinner tonight. It's a turkey and broccoli crepe recipe. If you would like this recipe, just go to our website at news8000.com. We're taking a break right now. Stay with us. We'll be right back.